The lovely announcer said I was in a band called Matterfix, and then last year I was stuck for something to do, so I put out a solo record. And, you know, all the usual cliches, I had a broken heart at the time, and this is what came out. Check it out. Four letters, whatever it was, I'm over it now. And every day gets better, it gets better. So much. Thank you.